Hello and welcome everyone, Lanhart here with part 49 of the XCOM 2 Let's Play. We continue where we left things off after last episode. And you guys were pondering down in the comment section, as was I, whether or not I had enough time now to go and get some more intel, then potentially, I guess, maybe intercept a guerrilla ops and then take on the final black site and then move on to the war fort missions, the final missions of the game, or whether we didn't have time for any of that and we should just get stuck into the war fort missions itself. I would kind of like to try and get all that intel, plus we've still got the Icarus armor that we're waiting for to be done, so I kind of at least want to wait for that. So for now, I'm just going to head over to Resistance HQ. I'm just going to try and get as much intel as possible. I think we need like 150 to have enough for the war fort. I probably should have gone and checked. But we're just going to try and get as much intel as we can. I'm fully expecting something to pop up or... Oh, cool, she's finished her training. Nice. Probably take her out next mission then. I'm fully expecting either the end of day's timer to come back up, because another point will be added on, or something like that. Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your more money. Ah, here we go. So, next 6 weeks until the new alien facility's construction, which will obviously add a point on, which will then trigger the end of day's thing. Avatar Project Major Breakthrough, alien scientist portraying... Yeah, so that'll instantly add 2 blocks, so we probably want to stop that one. Ignore that right now, we don't need more supplies. So yeah, we're gonna want to go for that Indonesian one. Actually, can I just click on the war fort? I can. So in order to do all of these, we need 151 intel to have all of them spent. So that's what we need to get. Then we can probably, well, once we've got the Icarus armor, we can probably go for that final mission, unless something pops up. Icarus armor, nice. Looking forward to trying that out. But I guess if there is an opportunity to get a Guerrilla Ops one more level for people, then that might be worth doing. We're just going to see. Got that last black site, we might as well try and do that at least. Oh, there's a landed UFO instead. Archon, Shieldbearer, Elite Lancer, Sector Pod, Elite Trooper, and Heavy Mech. I guess... we might as well go and do it. It will bring us a little bit closer to that black site as well. If I hit launch mission. Oh, so close. So we're going to need to come back and do a little bit more scanning of intel. But we're now much closer to that final black site if it does pop. But I reckon we can do it. Okay, so we'll go do this today. It's very difficult, apparently. I've got the same group here because... they're the ones that we want to upgrade and level up. Although, I'm just thinking, who are we going to pop on? We're going to swap around, because a lot of you guys said, give the Archon suit to your sniper. I'm just thinking, who is going to be my Viper? I'm trying to think here, who's going to work well with the Viper? I'm thinking Devin. It's either that or my Psyops. But Psyops has got a lot of abilities anyway. And actually, I'm going to remove you and we're going to bring out Alyssa. That's her first mission. Where is she? Killer. Are we going to change our hat though? Because that's an awful looking hat. We'll keep everyone else. Yeah, let's give Malekith. You're getting an armor upgrade.
The Archon's mobility, this armor should give you nearly unlimited freedom of movement in combat.
Beautiful. That looks awesome. I love it. Nice. And that gives us another utility slot as well. Sweet. What the heck do I want? Proximity binds. Or like an EMP bomb. There is a sector pod. There's an acid bomb. That might be useful. 4 or 5 damage a turn. The proximity mines. or a gas bomb? Organic enemies, slowing them over time, whereas acid works on everyone, right? Let's go for an acid bomb. I'm not quite sure how it's going to work out, but let's give it a go. Give the acid bomb a go. Nice. Right, Devin, yeah, you're getting an upgrade. It's Viper time, baby. God, the purple looks really nice with the white. Very nice. Cool, that's all you sorted. So, you just need to sort out Alyssa. Frost Bomb is still there. Shredstorm. We have lost a Shredstorm cannon out of it, but that's okay. You're getting a war suit. Actually, no, we gain one here. Ooh. Oh, I forgot she had tats. Noise. Like the wolf one. Yeah, we'll go for a... actually, I might go for another blast launch. Two Shredstorms, two blasters would be quite useful. Miss shot damage. Ooh. Yes, go for that. And grenade-wise, we want to have you mimic beacon. Yep, yep, yep. And we're just going to sort of get rid of that beanie. That is not a good look. Oh, we kind of look badass with the white hair. Very Valyrian with the purple eyes as well. We've got maybe a powered one that doesn't cover all of her face up. That looks kind of cool. Yeah, I like the visor. Got a bit of the hair going on there. I like it. Right, let's get a weapon pattern on as well. What armor pattern has she got? Armor she's got classic. Okay. We'll keep you classic then. So she's got some of that purple in there. So let's throw some purple. I think main armor color. Secondary armor color. That looks awful. Actually, I'm kind of thinking maybe the white because it kind of matches their hair, or the grey. Yeah, that looks cool. I like it. What has she got on the armor pattern on her chest? Fair enough. I'm going to leave it though. That's just crazy. I'm not going to mess with someone that's got a nickname called Killer. Right, the team is ready. Out we go again. There is a frost bomb. Away we go. Very difficult UFO. Last chance to level up, I reckon. I think after this we should... now I've got to decide whether I've got enough time to go back and grab a smidge more intel, or I should go straight onto the black site, then grab the intel, then do the final Warfort mission. It's either... intel, then black site, then Warfort, or black site, then intel, then Warfort, I reckon. UFO that set down in this area. Unfortunately for them, alien reinforcements moved in before they had a chance to pull anything off the ship. We're heading in to take whatever we can. Secure the site and eliminate all hostile contacts. Away we go. I love it, just spark comes slamming down. Okie dokie. There's an Archon. And a sector pod of the most dangerous ones, I would imagine. We want to use the height. It seems we can get quite far up there on the cliffs. Height is might. Moving. Move Donkey up here first. Gonna move him over there straight away. That's all fine. Devin, yeah, you might as well grapple up here and then run.
Moving to designated coordinates.
You can still go further from here. I'm gonna pop you over here.
Enemy sighted.
Okay. Archon, shield bearer. Okay, we want to see if we can get dominate that shield bearer then. Already get a shot. He's also got his, I've got the Icarus jump, which like literally just let me jump a fair, seemingly anywhere on the map instantly. Bypass all Overwatch and reaction fire. That's like insane. And I definitely want to use that. We want to save that as well. Just got to have clear line of sight to dominate. We're not going to move up any further than that. I'm going to keep an eye on them. Let's see if we can move you here.
Okay.
Killer. Can't dominate yet. It's fine. We shouldn't trigger anything until we move up even closer anyway.
Headed there now.
But let's get going. Meow meow. Where are we going to send you? But we're going to send you to there. Mal, I mean, I'd love to take a shot, which could draw them in. Who am I actually shooting? It is the shield bearer. I could kill him. Same time, I don't want to. I want to try and save him because he'll be useful for my mission. I'm going to want high ground, though. So let's move you over there.
Affirmative.
Diplex to there.
Already there.
Then we just got to decide what we're doing with Mjolnir. I'm going to move him next to Diplex here because then he'll provide high cover on that flank as well. Temptation for a void rift is strong. I've got to get line of sight, haven't I? I've actually got to get up here. I'm going to move in here with Alyssa.
Moving on target location.
Can't dominate unless I can get up there, which will definitely reveal myself. Well, next turn we could fire at them, and then that might bring them down toward Alyssa, or she can move up with one move, perhaps. That could work. I want to move up here and get in a position as well. That could well reveal us. Move here, and then just see if there's anything on that flank. Alright, that's fine. I don't want to go too far up that way. That seems a bit risque. So we'll just go to the half cover here. Jester.
Heading to that location.
You got a really good opportunity there to hit them all. I'm just going to move you here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I don't want to use kill zone yet. I guess I'm going to pistol Overwatch with you. Right. Same with Jester in case any of us are revealed this turn. Mjolnir, I'm just going to bring you around here in Overwatch. I know we're concealed, but it's just in case someone it pops.
On Overwatch.
No, they're not. That's fine. Problem is, if I kill zone, what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to move. I want to try and dominate the shield bearer, but there's a good chance I might end up killing it. I think we're going to have to take that risk. We'll have to go for someone else if we want to. So yeah, kill zone concealed. Through there. And then Alyssa, I can't get up there in one move. Oh, that's annoying. Don't want to kill the shield bearer. Take a shot, kill the Lancer. We're definitely not going to get that shield bearer then. Oh, headshot wrecked, mate. Rip. There's 11 of them on this mission. Do it, Mal. Do it, do it, do it. 4 dodge. It's okay. It's some damage. He's panicked as well because of the Icarus armor, which is cool. Not upset that he's missed the shield bearer, because it might mean Alyssa can get him now. Yes, good. Because all I've got to do is move her into line of sight, right?
Tired of waiting around.
Yes, I will dominate you. 100%, boom. Perfect. You are mine. Lovely. Smart donkey. Do it. Damn it.
Missed the target.
Meow meow. Take a shot. 9 is good. Slash it down. You guys saying if I level up Diplex, I should give him Reaper? Now he's got cereal. Ah, oh, seriously, a dodge.
I might have winged him.
Oh, but he took 3 damage straight away from burning. And he did. And thus was the end of him. I've got to get my shield bearer like central, haven't I? Oh. Oh. Everyone's screaming. And he's overwatched straight away.
Damn.
Distress
signal.
From the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. Well, there's 8 of them remaining. Yeah, Mal. Take a shot. Deadeye. I'm going to have to go regular. I mean, we could Icarus jump him around, but I'd like to save that, I think. We just want to take this shot now to just stop his Overwatch. Nice. Let's move Spark up over here. Shield bearer. Oh, so it just takes you 2 moves, doesn't it? Energy shield isn't going to get all of them this turn, so I'm going to just have to force Mochi over here and then slam it next turn. Might as well bring Alyssa up over here. Can fire on the heavy mech. I can't kill him with a shot from here. Someone else also as well coming out, wasn't there?
Is it clear? Good to go.
Take a shot. Beautiful. That will do nicely.
Hostile target down.
Right. Now everyone else, I'm going to overwatch because I think there's something else coming up as well.
I'm on it.
Don't really know what.
Overwatch.
Oh, there's 3 of them over there. Seen. Take him out, boys. Take him out. That's it. Nice. So satisfying. Yeah, I just saw there's 3 in there.
Right?
So I'm going to fire a blaster in there. Blow me a hole. Shield bearer, if you move in here, and then we energy shield. Boom! And some of you were saying last time I could have used him to like absorb attacks and like draw fire. rather than leaving him back. I think, yeah, I mean, he's at full health, so we will send him in. The reason why I didn't want to lose him last time was that, obviously, if we lose him, then the whole shield goes down. But, yeah. Meow meow, let's overdrive with you, because we might need it. I think. Just get you here.
Movement request confirmed.
We'll get a good position and find out where all these guys are. I could have sworn it said there was like three of them in there. I'm going to blast this open anyway. Yeah, they're all in there. Beautiful. But no damage to them. Two more Archons? I think I got the Icarus armor. Three of them? Christ alive, man. And I didn't manage to get any damage. I thought I... Was it just because I placed it too high or something on the walls? Okay. I mean, I can frost bomb some of them, I would assume. Let's get... Go behind Spark.
I'm going.
And I hit both of them. I don't think I can hit that one because he's up in the air. I can't hit the two on the ground. Let's try and get those two.
Get ready for a surprise.
Yeah, just that one. Yeah, because he was up in the air. There, dudes. Well, at least we've taken it down to two. I think maybe let's use Mal's Icarus jump here. But if I inspire Mal, he can then take a primary shot again with his sniper. Keep missing it. But let's jump you into a better position. Where the best position is. Death from above, behind cover. Is pretty good. And that tree. He literally just launches up anyway. Nice. Oh yeah, that's a good one. And he's now panicked. That will make them move a little bit. Oh, you might even, yeah. Attack the frozen one, but you've missed. Should have moved him first then before I froze them, perhaps, because that would have drawn them together. Oh, it hasn't panicked that one. 100% on the one that's frozen. Now, actually, I could throw my acid bomb, but I just realized it's a tiny radius. That's quite awful. Let's just go for you here. Risky. I can put Devin behind and then take a shot. I'm going to do it. He has got shielding, I should remember. This guy is panicked. Beautiful. It's just Diplex. That's all we've got. Okay, well, I think I can probably... Okay, yeah, move Diplex here.
I'm trusting you here.
Throw axe, kill this one. Hopefully. Don't leave me with like one health. Good, critical. Then we run a gun. or we just take a shot from here against the other one. I'm going to run and gun, though. Where do I want to run to, though? That one doesn't matter because it's still frozen. Go here.
If you say so.
I probably could have sword attacked. Oh, I can still. I can fire on him. Can't you? Actually, I've got a better, had a better chance where I was. 1%. Ah, he dodged it.
That won't do it.
At least I've got shield, so that's fine. I can hear sector pod. I can hear things being broken. Oh, blade storm, yes. Oh, damn it, missed. Oh yeah, of course, untouchable. Ha ha, sucker.
Let's rock.
Meow meow, jump on down.
Movement engaged.
I didn't really use your overdrive too well. Oh, nice. 2 Illyrium cores. Beautiful. I can fire my weapon, or I could strike you, but I'm going to save the strike. But I'm going to... I'm going to try and kill this one. There's only 70% chance. But it worked. Huzzah. And somehow the body ended up down there.
Destroyed. Imminent reload required.
Nice. He's leveled up. Yes, donkey. Take your shot, sir. Ah, it's just that one off.
Finally.
Oh, 100% chance. Nice. Then Mal can finish off and gain concealment. With his pistol. Beautiful.
Target eliminated.
Yeah, we'll bring Devin down.
Heading out.
Now we play a pretty dangerous game of I don't know where the enemy is. Moving here.
Okay, I'll go.
Now would be the time to send in the shield bearer, actually. Let's use the shield bearer as our dummy. Find me a sector pod.
Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO.
Oh, and that didn't trigger anyone? How? You got the movement beacon, love. Can't throw it inside, though. And Mjolnir get in to a point where he can remote hack it. Not yet. Okay, I'm gonna go in with Diplex to do it then.
Roger that.
Do that next turn. Okay, everyone else just move in.
On the move.
Proceeding to target. I have located.
Oh crap. Oh great, of course you did. Balls. Everyone else moves in. No, you're on it. I've just got to try and go Overwatch. No, I can't jump inside. Otherwise, would be grand. Well, I might as well use this jump to get as close to this as possible and then set up. I don't know if he can get a shot through here. Might as well jump him into the action.
I'm busted.
I don't think that's enough of a shot angle through there. I'm going to move you through here, Mal. Oh, I can use my blaster bomb, can't I? On these guys to upset them a little bit. Then you are way, way out of the action. But that's fine, because to be fair, we don't want you making kills. Because you won't level up that way. That helped with the shredding. So it's just a sector pod this one turn who possibly could do some damage to Diplex. Donkey, yeah, we need to get you in. I don't want them all grouped up in exactly the same spot though. I'm going to move Donkey no cover over here so he can flank on round though. That should work. Oh, we're going to need to get out of his path. Oh no, we went for the shield bearer. Sweet! We could all lose our shield shortly if they all attack him. Ah, fortunately you missed. Oh yeah, here we go. Right, so we all need to... Oh no, he got another shot, apparently. Okay. That's my minion gone, and our shields. Get him, Devin. Beautiful! Who's a good Viper? Nice. Wrecked him. Are you going to shoot at Mjolnir? Oh, you're going to grenade, you bastard. You ass. Right, sirs, well. We have ourselves a big one to take down. Shredstorm cannon with Donkey.
Time to shred.
Prefect. We also do need to stop that beacon. We can do it with the gremlin though. You do 11 damage to it. Will that be enough to kill it? No, but it'll definitely help. Mal, like I say, you should be able to do a fair bit of damage to it. Put a shot in. I think Mjolnir's already got a promotion this level, so we might want to just go in with Diplex if we can to finish it off. Yeah. Finish him! That'll do. That'll do.
It's dead. It has to be dead. Running dry.
Devin, you hack the workstation.
Bypassing security.
Can we get Mjolnir to literally go punch that guy in the face? Unlock research time on the current tech is reduced by that. Average Avenger scanning time reduced by... Ew. 50% for 4 weeks. It's kind of what I need right now, just faster scanning. We have no tech, so yes. Damn. Worth a shot.
I'm in. We've knocked out the alien distress signal.
Looks like the skies are quiet.
Beautiful. Noise.
Hostile target eradicated. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Boom. There we go. Okay, so as I said, now I need to work out if we're, for the next episode, going Intel Black Site Warfort, or we're going Black Site Intel Warfort. Intel Black Site Warfort or Black Site Intel Warfort. That is, those are the two choices. Whether we think we've got enough time to go grab the intel now, the extra, like, we literally need like two or three more like days of scanning to get enough intel for the Warfort mission. Then we could go do the Black Site and then move on to that Warfort. Because after we do the Black Site, that should give us just enough time. If that Gorilla Ops doesn't pop in the meanwhile, that should give us just enough time to heal everybody up again. Sweet. Well done, Alyssa, aka Killer, on your first outing. Right, and it was just meow meow. He's only out for 4 days. Right, we got repair, which is send the bit to damage a robotic ally. Repair it. Advanced bits can repair lots more. I assume that means he can repair himself, right? Or there's bombard. Launch the bit to any visible location where it releases a powerful explosive blast. Advanced bits do more damage. Which do we think? I mean, originally people were saying go for repair, because then you can just repair him out on your missions. But I assume that's like healing, right? Or is this repair permanent as well? Like when we come out of the mission, he'll be repaired up to what we did him in the mission, or will he be like we've used a med pack on him and still require healing? Let me know, bombard or repair, down in the comment section, and I will catch you guys next time. And I should say, just mention this at the start of the episode, there won't be another upload of this series until Saturday, because I'm away in France Wednesday and Thursday this week to celebrate my dad's 70th birthday. So I'll be back on my regular schedule on Friday, which will be Von Karstein's and Macedon campaign. And then Saturday we'll be back with more Britonia and XCOM 2. So until then, I hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride and join the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Greenman Gaming, and Overclockers UK. Until next time, ciao for now, Commander.